be out of his mind.
He is. What with the pain in his body, and the worst pain in his mind at what's happened.